Halo.
I wonder what the Banished are looking for down here.
Right? Cortana too? Out.
Another Spartan. Get me Ooh. Close.
Boom. Drop wall ability. Deployable okay. cover. Resilient but temporary. This guy has that,
Scan complete. This is Spartan Vidrana
Makovich. I can't remember the name of it. Is that the Zola helmet from Halo 3?
Cause of death is...
What?
An enhanced energy blade, same as Spartan stone. There's a pattern emerging. Chief, who's doing this?
We're going to find out.
Okay. Trying to... My brain can't handle this, like, switching. Start getting this achievement money with the drop shield, because we're gonna have to do it 50 times. Probably, I mean, we'll have to upgrade. So I'd imagine we'd have to find literally every Spartan core on the map. We'll put one into it, at least. Get that cooldown. Add shock damage. Ooh, that's kind of actually cool. Like for the threat sensor and the drop shield, and the thruster also probably. Once the achievement's done, probably won't use it. But the adding shock damage to bullets going through is kind of actually interesting. I think that could be, that might be really good. But I do like the aspect of like kind of upgrading your Spartan, Master Chief. I think that's kind of cool. Well, at least on normal. That they couldn't even break the one side. There's a halfway part. Didn't have to run all the way around. I still haven't looked up anything about the skulls yet. I should. Remind me next time I stop recording to look up about the skulls. Whoa. Yeah, this disruptor thing's actually insanely strong. Is that like the legendary strat?
Looks like the banished.
Just run BR and disruptor.
Can you open it?
Of course. If you can magic up a terminal of some kind. Or find an alternative power source to get this door open.
I knew those weren't it, but I thought it was something else.
There we go. Simple.
Actually, looked really cool when he put his shield down. That time it didn't kill two shots. What the hell was that about? Are they getting slightly harder? I thought the jackals took one melee before that time. Okay, dude. Really just want to grapple around. But we gotta get this achievement and we don't have to use this shit ever again. I just don't know, like, what kind of spots they could be putting skulls, you know? And that one died to two. So one of this powered up disruptor breaks the shield. I guess the normal. You see his neck stretch out? What the hell is that? I did that jump perfect. We're gonna need power suit. Just got baited by the grunt like multiplayer.
Another disabled door. I'll say one thing for the band.
There's two of them.
When they have an idea, they stick with it. It needs more power. Find another one.
Oh, that broke my shield.
This is the end of you.
One on the exact opposite, yes. It's like Loka. I just love how you can just throw shit now.
And it's open. Come on. Let's go before they get really creative. Wait. Do you hear that? It's coming from up ahead.
I hear like some banging noise, like metal or something. Thank you. thing there's a thing here to let whatever it is out.
Open it.
Help me. This installation.
Oh no.
Exile was asking you.
Reclaimer?
It's impossible. This cannot be. I need to go back. Find out what happened.
We should help her.
Maybe.
No, she's correct. I request your assistance.
Who are you? What's your name?
I am Despondent Pyre, monitor of this installation, and this is my conservatory. My conservatory. This is not right. Perhaps you will. Oh no!
Wow.
Let's go.
Where?
Down there.
Oh, where the hell is... Oh, that's what I had.
What were those flying things?
New. Dangerous.
And Despondent Pyre?
New. Potentially dangerous.
See, you can be optimistic.
This shit over with. This achievement. Keep like burst firing. I'm not doing that. There, I'm like, I am burst firing it, but there's times when it's like, when there's like a lot of them, I'm just holding the trigger down and it's like cutting out. Explain it. Well, that's how I explain it. It's basically burst firing when I don't want it to. Oh, son of a bitch, we threw our BR away. I got a shock thing. There has to be a skull in this area. I kind of feel like it'd be a lot more fun going through this on Legendary co-op to get the skulls. Like, why the fuck is there not co-op? Like, come on. Like, you're it's literally a multiplayer game. Like the Halo freaks that are all about, which I mean, Halo campaigns are, I'd say, like that. But I mean, Halo is multiplayer. Like the campaign kids are the same ones that want to use assault rifles and shit. Just it. Now is like the first time we're gonna use. Seriously.
Oh,
This gun is so damn good, dude. This has to be a skull area. So I wonder if like the skulls are in the campaign, like this type of area. Like to me, what I can not the open world parts. I wonder if that's where the skulls are. Especially since there's no mission select, so you can't be like, oh, I'll go back. You literally have to get everything I think you want. Like, I think that's the way. Like, you literally have to get everything in one playthrough. Because whatever the fucking 343 has been doing for the past 6 years, they haven't. Mission select apparently made it through the cracks. We should drop this for a real gun. I mean, there's not really any real guns I'd want, though. What the fuck are we supposed to be doing? Oh. Whee. Been really, really bad. Does swords refill on swords? What the hell it does? That's crazy. Yeah, that's like disrupt, like upgraded disruptor thing is super broken. Very good.
We're getting close to the bottom. Wait, listen.
Please do not do this. It cannot happen. It is wrong.
Oh my gosh, in the back of the head. Dropped a grenade. Shitting. Oh my gosh, we lived. I almost stopped playing right there because I was like, oh, we just got stuck. Why would we be alive? Forgot Tank Chief coming in hot. Took him out by his damn cankle. Asshole just sitting on the turret. Pull. Prey is a free. Oh, was it burst firing? Because it was like overheating. I just noticed that. I could tell it's. I mean, by the sound effect, I could tell that it'd be overheating. But... Oh. Okay.
You do not understand what you are hiding. What you are. What compromise.
Harbinger. There has to be skulls here. I feel like up top. Just taking way too long. This is enough, like, doorways and levels, like, what the hell, this is, like, needlessly doing this. So, that was, like, an entire floor of nothing. No enemies, anything.
Oh no, we're too late! Something awful happened here. Plug me in, we'll figure this out.
Oh, I've seen this. I think I've seen this fight on my friend's stream. Pretty sure it's gonna be a big fight.
You know what I want.
Alas, I do, Cortana, and my mind has not been changed. This installation's weapons may be yours, but its secrets are not. It's protected, the containment facility in particular.
Containment?
I feel like the dialogue flood? To skip right there.
You and I both know that there are worse things than the flood within this ring.
Is there really?
There's no way you could know.
So you've come for me at last. Why are you doing this, John? Why don't you understand?
The seal must not be broken. The punished cannot be freed. This can never be negotiated.
What has happened?
There is no other choice.
Reconsider.
The consequences of your request.
Back to your conservatory, Monitor. What does that mean? What could be worse than the flood?
Nothing good. Find us
flying thingies.
On it.
Oh, what the
when
hell?
You said new and dangerous?
Uh-huh.
You were right.
Yeah, this is like insanely easier because my
eyes
friend
up, Chief. More of them.
Playing on Legendary, I was watching
this
him do this part.
Something is
and it was like everything was just one hitting him.
Where are all these skimmers coming from?
Is that what we're calling them?
Well, I was also considering flying octopus monkeys.
Skimmers it is, then.
Right, why flying octopus? Wait, what was that loot grunt?
Reinforcements coming our way.
The door.
I know. The code is being rewritten, altered using a forerunner routine. Eyes up, Chief. More of them.
Whoa. I didn't know.
Dad, come get me.
That it like spreads. That's pretty cool. They had like all the enemies in that room. Sentinel beam.
What happened back there?
When I interfaced with the cradle, it unlocked something important. Cortana was here 6 months ago. I could feel what she felt when you arrived. It was joy, fear, and pain.
Pain.
Chief, is that another... Something big went down in here.
Spartans don't go.
I still want the screwdriver.
I've noticed.
Yeah. I forget where, I saw something about this. I can't remember if it was in a trailer thing or something.
A thruster module, evasive maneuvers on demand.
Apparently this Spartan went down stabby stabbing. Unlocked thruster ability, okay.
Scan complete. Spartan Theodore Sorrell, special weapons expert. Died 13 days ago like Makovich.
The assassin.
Brutes. More than one. Whoever they are, they're proficient. Well trained.
We've got a score to settle.
Kinda hoping that would kill. Stop and break his tracks. Okay.
That platform. We're too late.
Not yet.
Shithole aim by me. Asshole has like 12 helmets.
They were persistent.
Did they kill Spartan Sorrell?
Negative. His killers are still active.
Scrap. This is a pretty damn big area. Damn, there's shock ammo, dude, if we would have had. That powered up disruptor still.
Down here just to kill the monitor.
The monitor's purpose is to protect the ring.
So why kill her?
No idea.
For whatever secrets it has or something? I don't know. I didn't see that part. We'll come all the way down to get to the bottom and come right back up. Cool.
Show yourself.
Oh wait, I did see this part.
I've been following you.